Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Eric.
And have you met some new friends here in Belgrade?
Yes.
Someone particular?
Anna.
She is our director. Thank you. And what's your name?
I'm Depi.
And do you like Belgrade? Yes.
Yeah, it is pretty nice city.
Where have you been in Belgrade?
I have been to the mall. I have been to the river Dunavi. And I have been here in the courts.
Thank you. What's your name?
I am Elisabeth.
Do you like to train here in tennis club Haran?
Yes, because it's clay courts and
you don't have in your club clay courts.
Yes, in my club we don't have clay courts, so it's something different, and I like them.
And do you play some tournaments in clay in Greece?
Yes, a lot of tournaments in Greece are in clay courts.
Thank you. What's your name?
Thanasis.
And how do you like to play here on these courts?
It's very nice because you listen to hit the noise of the ball and the touch, and it's very
nice. It's different
nice.
Than on
yes,
hard court.
Yes, it's different.
Have you played some international tournament?
No, yet, but I will play soon.
Only in Greece?
Yes, in Greece.
Thank you. And what's your name?
My name is George.
How old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
And do you like here in Belgrade?
Yes, it's a very nice city. I also went to the mall with Thanasis.
And is it have you met some new friends here?
No.
Only these players from Belgrade. Okay, thank you. And what's your name?
My name is Dennis.
And how old are you?
I am 11 years old.
Do you like here in Belgrade? Have you met some new friends?
No, but I want to prefer some of my friends.
Yes. And do you like to play here on this court? Is it
I
different
like,
than in...
Yes, and the kick of the ball, very nice.
Okay. Thank you very much. You speak English very well. Congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you.